The two will throw it all the way across the field. It's picked off by Bullard. Bullard got it again. Bullard picked it and then tumbled. He had a touchdown. Would have had a big six. But after the interception, he tumbled down right around the 15-yard line. Javon Bullard's got two interceptions in the game.